Okay, I have forged ahead. I've created a group of this E and letter S by doing the selection and then E and G, sorry, Control G grouping them. And now, per the instructions, I'm going to effect warp, rise, and regardless of where I set this, following the instructions, 30%. On horizontal, you see it's not giving me the desired effect. Don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I'm trying to follow the instructions as best I can. Please let me know. Thank you.